This is newcomer American waltz. We can do everything we learned in international waltz, plus underarm turns and butterflies, and generally things that we open up in. So we can also do our box step, which is pretty practical in American waltz. We're gonna start with box step, and in our routine that we made up, we did a underarm turn, and we can do another underarm turn, and the leader will cut off the follower to get into butterflies. Two, three, one. Two, three, one, two, three. We can close. One, two, three, one, two, three. One, two, three. And then back to our basics.